Would you at least tell me where you're going?
I'm going to the garden to end all of this. I think I saw it before, and I just need to cross the river.
You're just gonna stroll up there and wave pumpkin around?
Sarcasm isn't helping, Bex. Huh. Bex, you there? The force field just deactivated. Should I be worried?
Your new sidekick, whose name is Harry, by the way, says the key did it, whatever that means.
All right, I'm heading on.
Fine! Harry is rambling like a bloody brass quartet. Hang on. The gardener put... What? Slow down!
Maybe you could just put Harry on?
By all means, don't mind me.
I didn't mean it like that! She'll be okay. You wanted to tell me something? I'll do my best, Harry. Buildings, totally overgrown. Was there a city here once?
Mega, Boro Mega, Reima Litsu.
Harry, I've reached some sort of bridge. Am I going the right way?
Reima Litsu, Ara Lego Me Bara.
Great. I just need to find a way up to it.
Garden. It's quite amazing. You're saying everyone is trapped in there?
Mema ekmanora. Bade bera uno metza. Base mudala.
You didn't know.
Meta sadunama. Mema ekmo profana.
You really shouldn't put all of this on yourself. You can't just excuse the gardener like that. No way I can make that jump. Maybe that elevator shaft down there? I guess this is a good spot for a beacon. Hyah! Another statue. Let's check it out. Being inside one of those pods for all these years, Harry. Sounds like it would be enticing to stay there. Gardener convinced everyone to enter the pods. I can relate to that. And it's easy for someone to take advantage of. Well, this feels promising. Amazing, these old things still work. Guess I gotta get both of these open. Interesting. So, you all just
left your old world behind? What was it like before the garden?
Why build the garden, then? Must have been a lot of work.
to do it? Harry, where does this nasty gunk fit into all of this? Crap! It's doing all this damage and it hasn't even got a brain! Not an unusual scenario, come to think of it.
Seems to be attracting the gunk. It must be bursting with energy.
All right, here we go. Up that elevator shaft seems like a good bet on where to head next. Everyone loves putting important stuff at the top. Gotta be a way to access it around here somewhere. So neat and tidy. Funny. If I had seen this place when we first arrived here, I would have considered it beautiful. Now it all just feels sad. Harry? Bex? Are you there? Oh, this place is an energy mine, but way bigger. All the other mines must push their energy through here, too. Bex would pee her pants if she saw this. Bex! Could you please just answer? Hi. Everything okay?
Just fine. Swell. PG. Are we done with this place yet?
Bex, can we just...
I'm busy, Ronnie. Don't waste my time.
That stubborn pig-headed...
Hey, Ronnie?
Yeah?
I can't find the wrench. Where did you put it?
I thought we weren't talking, since I'm just wasting your time.
That's not what I meant.
It's what you said.
Ronnie, you do waste my time. You waste our time. time and our resources. And I just can't believe you set out on this crazy mission without my consent. We're supposed to be a team.
How can we be a team if you don't trust me?
Why should I trust you when you keep messing up the plan? We didn't come here on a rescue mission. We came here to survive, to get things straightened out, but you keep twisting everything up.
This is exactly what I'm talking about. You not looking beyond your own nose. And when I try to explain, you dismiss me.
It's not that I don't believe you, but you do this. We have to own problems.
Vex, the radio's cutting off.
If you're not gonna, like, I might as well just...
Vex! There's a lot of gunk out there. Pumpkin, let's get them out of here. I've come to make you release your people. Have you seen what's going on out there? You have to stop. Pumpkin. Where am I? Damn, my mask's broken. Probably from tumbling through that damn pipe. Vex, oh, please be there, Vex. Guess it's just us now, Pumpkin.